Family advocates today pleaded with senators to protect seniors in elder care facilities. They revealed sweeping changes recommended in a report commissioned by Governor Dayton. It could be one of the key issues in the legislative session next week. Family members told stories of loved ones being neglected and abused in assisted living facilities. They are calling on lawmakers to improve investigations when maltreatment is suspected, and they also want family members notified when there is a complaint involving a senior. And they want to stiffen fines for abuse and neglect. Right now, fines range from $0 to $5,000.
Change is urgent. My mom's life was worth more than $0. We urge you to value the lives of all Minnesotans and increase the fines and penalties.
Minnesota is one of a handful of states that doesn't specifically license assisted living and memory care facilities. Advocates say that needs to change to set minimum standards.